The happiness of Jerusalem originated from the presence of the Lord. This foreshadowed the joy experienced by Elizabeth in receiving the visit of Mary, most holy, who was carrying in her womb the Savior of the world. Let's all listen to our first reading.
Sing joyfully, O Israel. Be glad and exult with all your heart, O daughter Jerusalem. The Lord has removed the judgment against you. He has turned away your enemies, the King of Israel. The Lord is near me. You have no further misfortune to fear. On that day, it shall be said to Jerusalem, fear not, Messiah. Be not discouraged. The Lord, your God, is in your midst, a mighty Savior. He will rejoice over you with gladness and renew you in his love. He will sing joyfully because of you, as one sings at festivals. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Response I ask them, our response will be, exalt you just in the Lord, sing to him a new song.
Exalt you just in the Lord, sing to him a new song.
Give thanks to the Lord on the harp with a 10-string lyre, chant his praises, sing to him a new song, let the strings skillfully with shouts of gladness. Response.
Exalt you just in the Lord, sing him a new song.
But the plan of the Lord stands forever, the design of his heart, through all generations. Blessed the nation whose God is the Lord, the people he has chosen for his own inheritance. Response. Our soul waits for the Lord, who is our help and our shield, for in him our hearts rejoice, in his holy name we trust. Response.
Exalt you, Jesus, in the Lord, sing to him a new song.